this is our morning. Coffee. Water. Oh, who do we have here? Oh. On your phone again, I see.
Yeah, I'm checking my email.
Oh. I was just telling everybody, this is our morning. We wake up, we come outside, drink coffee, and look at the water. And today, it's a lot better. Calm. Storm rolled through. This whole patio area was full of water all the way up to the top from waves crashing in. Now I'm ready to go swimming again because the water looks great. It was kind of murky and stirred up. Oh yeah, we got a swimmer way out there. That's the guy that's got the full face mask snorkel apparatus on. He comes across here every day. He swims from one of these hotels over here, pretty much across here, all the way out past this point. I don't know where he stops. He goes beyond this point a little bit, and then he comes back. He'll be coming back here in a minute. He's way out there this time. He usually hugs the shoreline a little more, but he's head down, straight as an arrow. One of these Bonka boats come through here, cruise right over the top of them way out there if they're not looking for him, which they're probably not. Taking a little bit of a risk swimming that far out.
Yeah, especially now it's high tide.
Yeah, well, tide doesn't make much of a difference how far you swim out, but at this little new fan we put in our Nipa hut out here, a little electric fan I bought. Nice, keeps it nice and cool when it's not, air's not moving too much. So I'm gonna introduce you to our bike here in a minute. It's a Yamaha 155 N-Max scooter, but I guess they call them motorcycles here, even though I always called them scooters. But traditional motorcycle means the gas tank in the front. Got all the gears and everything you got to deal with, shifting up and down and clutch. This thing's automatic. Just hit the gas, and pretty much it's got enough power, something like 15 horsepower or something like that. So it's enough for what it is. Put me a little trunk on it. I'll show you guys here in a minute. It's a Yamaha N-Max 155cc. This got me this trunk. Yeah, got this here. Mercy and I running around town on a motorcycle. Here's some good stuff for you. Huh? New bike time from Olongapo Mall back home. Enjoy. And we're cruising. What a fun ride from Olongapo to Barrio Barreto. Gotta pay our parking ticket. Hello. Okay.
Oh, I'm supposed to turn left. I'm going to the market for some reason. It's all right, little scenic route. Little scenic route. Thing we're not in that line, right? This is the line for the Jeeps, everybody. We normally sit in a line, but never like that. We never come home this late, so good thing we have the bike. That's how he rocks it. How you do is that. It's like a video game, folks. You just roll with it. Watch out for dogs and chickens. Roosters. Yamaha NMAX 155cc automatic. Can't get much easier. Anti-lock brakes. Pretty safe considering where I'm driving. Just gotta be real careful. Back there. Sound like the dog pound.
Mm-hmm.
mighty scenic little motorcycle ride here. I don't know if you can capture everything on my net cam. This is the cemetery here on the right, if you didn't figure it out. I'm alone, I'm a broken home. I gave you all the bricks that I own and know. I'm letting go, I'm breaking these walls down, breaking these walls down. If you want adventure, then fly to home. But if you wanna travel, then go alone. Yeah, what's the point in us if I never know? Yeah, if you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. I don't want to run off into that little ditch on the right. That'd be pretty bad. Sure, it's been done. Nice smooth ride. Yeah, I guess I had my bad days, up and down these mountains, these curvy roads. Wow, check out all the blue teeth. We're at Barrio Barreto, everybody. Oh, we got this construction up here. Hey, they had no back rider thing.